York and nobody believes I'm from Kansas. I don't know how. They clearly didn't see me in my boots. Anyway, so I am here with Metalcraft, and this is our great group again. Everybody say hi!
Hi!
We are the funnest people in the room, just in case you were wondering. Okay, so this is really cool. This was done by an insurance company in what state?
Sheboygan,
Wisconsin, because I can say that three times fast. Squirrel. Anyway, so this is a really fun piece. After I drop it, I haven't been drinking yet. So you can spin this, and it's weighted. They did a bunch of prototypes to come up with this specifically for this company. And it's got their mission, their core values on the back. It's a very specific piece. They also do belt buckles, and it's got drilling rigs on it. That's just fun. This was done for the NFL as a luggage tag. We were just discussing, this isn't going to last. It's going to, like, disappear, but it's a really good idea. Just don't give it to the airport people. So... And then you can also do medallions for anniversaries or to celebrate your charity or as a gift with a donation. So that's a really fun piece with custom packaging. This is actually the least expensive piece of packaging that comes with it. And these people are from my stomping grounds. This is from Spirit. They're in Wichita. This was in 2010. So I know who I need to call in 2018 for a 2020 sale. And then all of these pieces, these are custom stamps. So they do everything from pewter to brass to aluminum coated in brass. And they also do crystal awards. So really fun group. These are the girls that we'd be working with. And I think that would just be fun. So we should find a project. Again, Coel here in New York with the best group ever. Have a great day.